Thank you, Aisha, for attending Post-Comp Blues Funk. I'd just like to know today, what did you learn and what did you take away?
I learned a lot of things today. I really appreciated the entire day. It's come at the perfect time for me. I've competed in the past and I'm considering competing again next year. And so this is really helping me discover why I want to do it. There was a particular exercise where we had to write down 30 reasons why we want to compete. And I don't think many of us actually ever sit down and think about 30 reasons why. And I think that's important because you've got to do it for the right reasons and for yourself. And I think today with Kim has been really, really helpful in helping me decide that yes, this is what I want to do. I love it and I enjoy it. And helping me figure out a balanced way of doing it it's been really helpful. And a gratitude journal is not something I'd ever really contemplated before, but taking a moment each day to appreciate things and people in your life is a really good way to help be positive. Yeah.
Awesome. So what's the first tool that you're going to implement when you get home?
What I just spoke about, that gratitude journal. I went out and bought a pretty one today just so that I can start and get right into that, because you can get so negative, so bogged down in the things that aren't working and things that aren't right when you're competing. And I think that trying to keep that optimism and remembering what you're aiming for, why you are doing it, is really important.
Awesome. And is there any other worksheets that you've taken on board that you really enjoyed or got a lot out of?
The Wheel of Life, I think it was, where we had to, out of 10, rate different areas in our life and see how balanced we were. And it really showed that I have some areas that I need to work on, but we went through some ways of how you can work on those areas, and that was really helpful. And it wasn't just, this is what's going on in your life. We actually talked about how to improve those areas, and I think that was really good that we had that extra step. Yeah.
Beautiful. Is there anything else that you'd like to add?
Thank you very much. I've had an amazing time. See you soon.